Welcome you to Spisian TV. There is a question from someone that what should you do when you love someone and he or she does not want to love you back? So this is what I want to say, that you must know first that love is giving. It is not receiving. This principle is the greatest principle that you can know, because mostly people want to receive love, but they are not willing to give the same love. So you have to know first that love is giving, it is doing. You remember in the Bible that God didn't say he loved the world and left it at that. He did something. He says that he gave his only son. And this is the principle. It is the same principle that if you love someone, you give, you do. But if this someone you are loving is not reciprocating what you are giving, just enjoy the love. Just like the way God is enjoying the love. He loves the world and he gave, but some people still don't give a damn or respect that God gave. They don't reciprocate the love. Now God is left with no option but to enjoy the love. So even you, wherever you are, if someone you love is not reciprocating your love, just enjoy the love. Don't force or don't fight to include the other person in your own love. Just enjoy the love without interfering with the other person or expecting that the other person should love you. Because if you do like that, you will be disappointed, because the principle of love depends, it is one-sided, that always love begins with that person who is loving, and that person should just enjoy the love. Even if the other parties are not reciprocating, you should enjoy the love. That is my answer. That if the other person is not loving you back, just enjoy the love. Enjoy the love, man. Yes, enjoy it.